Bihati Member of Parliament Kimani Ngunjiri has responded just hours after President Uhuru Kenyatta tore into him by accusing him of being against the handshake and BBI. Through a lengthy post on social media, the lawmaker reiterated that he is not against uniting the country but has a problem with those who are taking advantage of the situation. He also slammed the president for focusing on politics rather than addressing the issues facing the residents of Bihati during his visit, adding that he has every right to advocate for the rights of his people. "We welcomed the president in a cordial manner, nonetheless, the conduct of our guest and his team left so much to be desired of their real intentions," the president alluded, "that I have a problem with the handshake. As a Kenyan and a leader of goodwill for that matter, personally, I don't have a problem with the initiative of uniting the nation. My issue is that the unity being pushed by the president and the former prime minister is marred with a lot of insincerity. Instead of building bridges, it appears some sections are stonewalling and building dams," he said. Earlier, President Kenyatta had told Ngunjiri to let him focus on his work and concentrate on his duties as an MP, and he said he has been faithfully executing his mandate. He further stated that the fact that the president is the Jubilee Party leader does not mean he should agree with everything he says. "The president said that I should be told to let him do his job while I concentrate on my duties as an MP. I would like to remind the president respectfully that as an MP I am mandated to represent the voice of the people and also oversight the executive. I have been faithfully executing my mandate and the president should accept the fact that, in spite of him being the Jubilee Party leader, I don't have to agree with his views all the time," he remarked. Uhuru criticized the MP for what he termed selling fear to people of Rift Valley and working against his dream of uniting the country before he completes his term. In a gloves-off attack, the president said he watched the legislature insult him for some time and decided to visit the constituency to find out from the voters if they had sent him to insult him. "There is one man who has made it his habit to insult me daily. I decided to keep quiet and observe him until a day I would come to Bihati. I am here to find out whether it is you, residents, who sent him to hurl insults at me."